Me whakatō ku mara I raro I a matariki kia tupu I raro I te kuruwa o te kataitana.
I was speaking for all of us, and I say that we are truly grateful for this opportunity. control, aim, and target. At this moment, I'd like to call up my opponent and my mentor Jason to the stage, please. And we have a little surprise for them.
Thank you.
So that's our little story for this. And everything all around it is based on nature pretty much. And now how nature has helped us to pave the way for our future leaders. And how nature, if we go back to nature, back to Tamaroa, back to Tāne Matata, all those atua, if we go back to them, our even will survive, not only now, but in the external lifetime, any lifetime. And this not only represents us as Rangatahi, but represents us as the Māori, us as a collective people. No matter where we are, where we live, where we're from, who we are, this will always connect us together. So I hope I got the story right. But this is our on this. So we are very happy to present this in front of you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.